how to take a professional corner kick. Straight onto the ball, face in the field, come across there, lean into it over. That way you get the bend. So, professionals, go three steps, and then there's your cross.